The Mobile City Council is set to approve two major appointments from Mayor Sandy Stimpson. Stimpson selected Deputy Chief James Barber to be the next police chief of Mobile. Stimpson also picked Paul Wesch to be the finance director. The council pushed back the vote on Wesch's appointment last week after Councilman Fred Richardson asked for more information. The council is set to vote on these two appointments this Tuesday.